y'all, what is crack-a-lackin'? You dig, you already know what is going down. It is your girl Faith here, back at it again with another reaction video. Guys, I know it has been 2 weeks. Y'all are probably sick of me doing that, but like I said before, I always explain to you guys, and I never misconstrue anything, you know, when it comes to YouTube, but I have been working a lot. As you guys know, I am a bartender and a waitress outside of YouTube, so I'm always working, you know, I'm steadily working, and sometimes I work nonstop. And obviously, as you guys do know, if you've seen on my Instagram, I do travel. So I try my best to do things outside of YouTube majority of the time, because YouTube is not my only income. So I thank you guys for being patient with me. I thank you guys for being consistent with me as much as I am, you know. And I thank you guys for being real with me and always, you know, giving it to me raw, always letting me know, like, hey, Faith, get back on your grind. What's going on? Like, where you at? I get it. And I thank you guys so much for getting on my head about those things. It's always helpful to realize that somebody misses you outside of, you know, you posting every single day. They would like to see more content. So guys, we are about to get into this. I'm ready. So right now, if you guys do not know about Tyler Allen, he is the one who did the impersonation of that old gospel singer. I completely forgot what his name was, and I'm so... Rance Allen. He did the impersonation of Rance Allen, and he's still to this day going viral. Almost every week I see that video, whether it's on my Instagram, Snapchat, TikTok. I always see this young man, and I think that he is absolutely amazing. And I cannot wait to see his audition from American Idol. You guys blew it up in the comments on my last video that he actually even auditioned. So shouts out to you, Tyler Allen. You're absolutely amazing. Your voice is beyond what I can imagine. And I can only imagine how these judges gonna react to your voice. So I'm super excited to react to this. If you guys love this reaction, please hit that big old thumbs up. Comment down below what we should do next. Hashtag Faith Family. Make sure you subscribe. Turn that post notification bell so you know every single time we post a video. Let's get into this.
All right, Katie, incoming. Here we go.
Hello.
All right. Hello, peoples.
Peoples.
He is very old school, like very country, and I love it too.
The dirty south.
Hey, he went like this.
That's right. Like somebody that just makes us smile.
That's what I'm here for. Make
honestly,
you smile. I hope it make you feel good.
You
like
walk in
saying.
Like a...
Don't sign it. Don't, he's so country.
It's a special day for me. I'm dedicating this to my nephew who passed away this past April. For him and his mother, they were in a terrible accident. They were hit by 18-wheeler. And they died instantaneously.
Aw, Ty. That's a lot. That's a lot.
I know
how it feels to lose a nephew. You guys know my story, so.
I never thought I would have to go through something like this with my family. Noah was like the promised child, I would say.
Hey, Junior, come on. Come on now. Get your clothes on. We gotta get ready to go.
When it happened, I was more of the rock for each family. Make sure everyone was okay. We have each other, but, you know, that part is missing. So how do we cope with that? Singing that song that I used to sing to Noah, you know, made me feel as if a burden was lifted. Singing brings me comfort, you know, some type of comfort, peace.
Agreed.
I'm gonna get through it. I can do it, but putting them to rest was the hardest thing. Though he's not here, I do believe he's in a far better place. And I'm gonna see him again.
The song that I'm gonna sing today is the song I used to sing to him all the time when I was rocking to sleep. So,
I'm not about to play with Katie.
It's been hard for my family to get through, but singing is my way.
Katie will cry at a drop of a hat.
I said, what better way than to honor him than to sing the song about Whitney Houston?
Go ahead.
Okay.
That boy, go ahead. I'm going to be crying.
I believe in you and me. Believe that we will be in love eternally. I believe in dreams again.
Okay, so Tyler normally sings, if you've seen a video of Tyler before, He sings with power. He sings with personality. He sings with, he sings from his stomach. You know what I mean? Like, and it's, I don't know. It's a little weird to see him sing calm. Like, just to see him take his time. So, we go. Let's go. That love will never end. And like the river binds, the sea I was lost. Now I see. Tyler. Oh, I love Tyler. Oh, he about to tear American Idol up. Maybe I'm a fool to feel the way I do. Wow. I will play the fool forever just to be your uncle forever. I believe in he's giving me goosebumps. You're my dream come true. I was lost. Goodness. I have snot that's bubbles. Disgusting. He said, that's disgusting.
That's moving.
Wow.
That's
absolutely.
Yes. Sorry, Katie. I didn't even make you snot.
No, you made everyone in America
snot. Man. Yeah. I love Katie. Oh, God. Yeah. Tyler, wow.
So, Tyler, you have your perfectly unique sound. And you sing with purpose, and you sing to honor, and you sing to uplift, and you sing to create a moment. That's another thing that stars do.
Agreed.
So you
agreed.
You're checking a lot of amazing boxes.
I think that he would remind me of the male Cynthia Erivo. I could be wrong. But for him, I can see him doing Broadway. I can see him doing inspirational movies. You know, Cynthia Erivo, she did The Color Purple. She did Aretha Franklin. Like, I can see Tyler being that for the industry. He's amazing. But how impactful his voice is, I think what Cynthia Erivo does would fit him so perfectly. And he's very well trained as well. So I think that benefits, you know, with his career moving forward as well. So I just think he's amazing.
Wow. I think the last thing out of all of those checks was that the one at the end is that you are a star. Check. Because you didn't do it loud.
Yeah.
You did it subtle.
This what?
You're at the top of my food chain.
That's the odd I am.
I am telling you, man, when you take a moment after that song and we've got these raccoon eyes. I mean, I love
do I look like that? Am I good?
She said, do I look like that, girl? You
just
ain't
God given.
You need to listen to them.
Yeah.
There's no gimmick, so I think you're going to Hollywood.
I'm excited. I think he's going to kill American Idol. I think they have no idea what is to come with Tyler. I think that they've just seen the surface of what he has to bring. What's deep down up in there is probably going to rock America silly. I can't wait. I cannot wait. Congratulations, Tyler Allen. You're absolutely amazing. Thank you so much. Hopefully you get a chance to peep this video and this reaction, brother. You are a blessing, you know, beyond. So thank you so much. And if you guys love this video, please hit that big old thumbs up. Comment down below what we should do next. Hashtag Faith Family. Make sure you subscribe. Turn that post notification bell so you know every single time we post a video. And I will see you guys later.